Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Dr. Muhammad Anumar Isa. I'm going to present implementation of blockchain technology platform in music industry. I'm representing Dr. Muzaffar Hamza in this project. So actually I'm working as to assist Dr. Muzaffar as a project consultant. I'm also a secretariat from the Institusi Pendidikan Tinggi Malaysia Blockchain Network. My job here is to assist the team and the project leader to deliver the projects, especially on the Sabahan Music Blockchain Smart Contract. About this project, this is a research project. It was conducted to implement a blockchain technology platform in the music industry. The project POC is what we call it prototype, proof of concept. We name it as Sabahan Music Blockchain (SMB). The goal of the proof of concept goal is to allow Sabahan to directly distributing or marketing their digital art or song through blockchain platform. So, what is the POC scope? We want to implement. We already implement Sabahan Music Blockchain using Ethereum smart contract. So this implementation can be executed or run inside a blockchain network in the IPTM, Institusi Pendidikan Tinggi Malaysia testnet. What is the IPTM testnet? It's a collaboration between researcher in various universities in Malaysia, especially on local one. We want to establish that local blockchain network that all university can be connected each other. So especially on the UMS, also part of the project whereby Dr. Muzaffar leading the team that helping the IPTM testnet from the UMS. So the purpose of UMS is the purpose of this project is to UMS join the project is to enable that collaboration UMS with other university, especially on with Cybersecurity Malaysia, whereby Cybersecurity Malaysia acts as a secretariat and also IS Protege, where I am representing from, whereby we allow helping all the university to establish a blockchain network. Later on, the university will run their own blockchain network so that they can have their own DApp and development, everything running between university. At the end, all university can develop their own system based on blockchain and run by their own and can generate income based on whatever DApp they want to publish in their work. Everybody can share or pay some royalty or rental fee to the anyone that developed the DApp. For example, this is the example DApp. You can have a DApp that, for example, search verification. So can be developed using smart contract and being deployed in the IPTM network. For further detail, you can visit this online dashboard where you can see that blockchain running. And also some information on what is the IPTM and also the manual how to set up all everything that works. You can report to GitHub. So the main purpose of the project is we want to focus on the project demo, how the Sabahan Music blockchain, the smart contract can be implemented and deployed so that we can have further implementation on the smart contract base. So here, first thing is that you want to have a setup on the SMB smart contract using Remit IDE. It's very easy. First, I'm going to show you everyone how to set up the demos. You can do by yourself after this. How to interact or using input output is a function in the SMB smart contract. So what is the future work? At the end, we believe that we need to require additional funding or grant to further research on the blockchain technology, especially on the existing Sabahan or another project. So we can have a simple mobile Sabah Music blockchain mobile apps, writing an Android or iOS. See here that we can have people can subscribe the song and buy the song directly. We need to have additional funding to deploy the SMB smart contract with mobile apps, mobile DApp, decentralized app, either Android and iOS. So we need to have additional cost to hire Android and iOS developers to assist us to deploy the project. And with mobile DApp, Sabahan Simulation can use the app to marketing their digital art. I believe that it costs around less than 50,000 to make the app for the iOS and Android. You have these things, this kind of investment, you can have our own mobile apps. And then later on, after that, smart contract, this smart contract, SMB smart contract, can be modified because you have a source code, smart contract, you can modify it to another purposes, such as online payment, especially on the PKP. We can use online payment using a smart contract. We can have a convocation system and a student assistance system using the same similar method, because when you view smart contract, you have something like database, right? You can modify something like this. It's a convocation database, a student database, it's the same things. So the same data structure, and we can add input user data or a lot of things using the same method. That's mean we just do some minor modification, we can have another system based on the Sabahan Muslim blockchain. That's very nice one. And we can reduce the cost development cost or exploring the project. And then we can have a MPP voting and student activity evaluation. This means we can have a voting system. We can reduce the cost that printing the papers. We can replace it with smart contract. Within just 1 second, you can get a result of the voting when you reach at the closing time of the voting. This means very fast, reduce the cost. And you can have a student activity evaluation using a blockchain base, because student can, when you attend some activity, you scan QR code and everything, updating the system, everything in a very fast way to record student activities. And then we can also, you have a blockchain cashless in campus. That means you can pay anything using in campus. We using a blockchain based token. You can also work on the IPTM project, because you can use the same cashless run over the IPTM network. That means all universities that partner in the project can use the same token. They can use buy some whatever thing within the partner of the university. They can buy everything, because they are sharing the same networks. So they're very nice one. You can have an integrated project that you, let's say you have developed Sabahan, for example, SMB. You can, somebody else can subscribe the SMB. And then UMS can license the smart contract so that USM can use it for another purposes, or maybe Sarawak can want to use, or Semenanjung want to use the same smart contract. You can subscribe or licensing to other people's lah. So that's mean they help can generate business or market your product smart contract. It's very immediately directly can productizing your product through immediately using smart contract. And later on, you can have a KPI staff evaluation and everything, as everything that require inputting data inside the system and automatic calculated the system, blockchain can provide you using smart contract. That's a very nice one. If you can replace whatever is in system running on the smart contract and executed inside the blockchain, that's very beautiful and nice one. That's the end of the presentation of the update on this project, Sabahan Muslim Blockchain Smart Contract. I hope that this project can be go further, and Dr. Muzaffar also love it to expand further so that we can assist Sabahan street musician and others musician or another people that require the blockchain-based solution can use the technologies. That's all from me, Dr. Muhammad Nobin Maisa. Thank you very much. If you have anything, you can contact me or Dr. Muzaffar directly so that we can have further explanation or detailed exploring on the project. Thank you very much. Assalamualaikum.